Going over to Genesee County, MDOT will also be closing three ramps at I-69 and Irish Road in Davison on Monday. This is to help accommodate the next phase of the Genesee County Road Commission's improvement project on Irish Road. You can see a list of the ramps that will be closed right here on your screen. They're estimated to be back open sometime in June.